So new tonight, Des Moines police are trying to calm an angry crowd. Police were called to the 1100 block of 12th Street around 3:30 this afternoon. And when they arrived, a crowd of about 30 people surrounded a man who was, as police say, on drugs. Police tried to assist the man when they say the crowd became aggressive. Officials say the man on drugs lunged at officers, and that's when they tased the man in order to arrest him. They also had to use pepper spray to try and disperse that crowd.
Officers went to try to get him into custody and get him medical help. At that point, when officers attempted to do that, they were yelled at. They were yelled racial slurs towards the officers, and were getting interference from a lot of crowd members.
They tased that young man for no reason, because here it is. It is clear to me, and I know it was clear to them, that that young man was under the influence of something, and the only thing he was going to do was probably hurt himself.
Now, two other people were also arrested for failing to disperse and interference with police. That man who was allegedly on drugs was taken to Broadlawn's by police.